Hello, everybody. My internet was kind of having some issues yesterday, so we'll see how this goes. We're gonna play some Star Wars. Normally, I'd be in a chat with a friend, but just me today. Oh, I'm gonna have to let my dog out in like 10 minutes or so. Otherwise, not too much stuff's been going on. Just been working for the weekend. Was that not loading? Because I was clicked out of the game. It might not have been loading because I was clicked out of the game. It's loading now for sure. Oh, it's finished. Does this game have a campaign mode? I don't think it does. Right? Oh, there is a single player. I'd mercy you. I wonder if it's any good. Shit, maybe I'll just play the single player. Let's see how it is for a second. Wow, three difficulty levels, huh? Let's do special forces. Let's just see how the single player is. If there's like bullet sponges and stuff, I'm gonna nope out of it. But if it seems competently done, I might play a little bit. I could be playing as Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know if I really want to start another single player right now. You know? Let's just see what it's like. If it looks like it's not gonna be fun, then I'll just switch to the multiplayer. Oh, is the sound off in game? Nope. Cutscene looks good.
Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come. VZ-626.
So we play the bad guy in this one?
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated. Until it hears the access code, this ID-10 can't do a thing.
Sir, it appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I can say if anyone could hear. We cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like it. No, don't touch that.
Thank you. information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
Perfectly executed stealth mission. I just realized that the microphone's been muted the whole time. But, seems cool so far. Kind of a, you know, we give you objectives, you gotta do the objectives so far. So now I get a gun, right?
Task, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Another more stealth mission.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Okay, you think they're done outside? Alright. I gotta go let the dog out. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
making some cocoa, so it'll be another minute here. Okay.
Hey, that's enough. You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Middle button, huh? Nice. I wonder if that works in the multiplayer game. It might. Properly, it can disable vehicles. What's the deal? This looks like a guy just shooting somebody in the head. Is that what it is? Okay, well, I'm gonna have to play with that a little bit. What was the button to do that? Can I get one of these guns? Oh, it is middle mouse click for the main.
I understand, Commander.
Okay.
Need a slice.
How do I use droid shock? There's no button for it. Oh, three. Okay.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galar system. With this cruise, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow.
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission,
okay, so it's
everything will fall apart.
It's right before episode 6. Okay, check it out. Three. Wait, it's not working. Oh, it's a window. That would have been bad. Good thing the game didn't let me do it, I guess. Oh, hello. A weapon. Thank you very much. God, the game. It's lagging. Alright, fuck it. Electrocute that bitch. Got him. This guy is fucking oblivious. I guess I could just melee this guy. What the fuck? He doesn't see me fucking. This weird, like, crouch walking. Oh fuck. I need my charges back. Ah, whatever. Oh fuck. No! They see me. That's one headshot. You see nothing! Nothing. You see nothing.
Oh, fuck. Need to disable. Something's
up. Whoops. I'm loud now, I don't care. Oh, I can zoom with this gun.
Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
Keep wanting to press the shift key.
Slice it, droid.
Oh, fuck. Let's go, bitch. God damn. Those first two shots were not so great. Alright. Well, I'm definitely not leaving people alive. That guy got blasted right in the fucking eye socket. It's okay, because I'm part of the Empire. If you just admit to being the bad guy, you can do anything. Yeah, and I've murked like six of your guys so far.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
Alright, let's see what we got here. An even stronger weapon.
I'm on the move.
Show us the Corvus.
Oh, I thought they were gonna come in.
Blacksmith.
Is that Leia? I'm about to blast your fucking shit, you bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. It's just a white woman. She's gonna look like Leia. Oh my god, I'm going for only headshots here. Jesus. They are not gonna have happy families. This is ultra hard mode, too, so. Ugh! Headshot, headshot. God, I love this cursor. So fucking magnificent. Who wants some more? Nothing. Oh, I thought there was gonna be like a. Oh, there's a bunch! Oh! Yep, that's a running section. Headshot. Your children won't remember you! Fuck. Oh. Oh, look at that. I didn't know you could do that. It's kind of cute. It's just like Star Wars. Boom! Jesus. Oh. You're done. You're done. Anybody else want to get shot in the head? You're done. Oh, fuck. I missed that dude. There we go. Oh, no. The dude's right in front of me. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't shoot the door panel here. Fuck. Get blasted. Alright. That guy's getting electrocuted. Alright. That was close for a little bit. Had to use what we call cover fire in the business. The video game business. Oh, you're done. You're done. Oh, somebody else wants some? You're done. Fucking. Got him. I suppose I could have panel shut this door? No. I don't know. I don't know where the panels are on that are supposed to be on the door. Wow. I almost fucking miss you, you bitch. I thought I saw a fucking laser. You bitch. Alright. Let's get on it. Oh my god. I think that guy had a flamethrower on his back. Bang. We got a laser rifle, brother? Okay. Move on to the next point here. Oh! Alright. That'll do.
Need a slice.
This is the hardest difficulty, and I'm dominating it. Oh my god. I didn't even think I was gonna hit that one. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. What the fuck is that guy doing? God damn, no! That was the hallway guy tripped me out. God damn it. Alright. Well, now we're experiencing why it's called hardware. Wow, no checkpoint for quite some time. Jesus, they're warping. Ooh, almost died.
Show me friends.
Alright. Getting a little looser. That's okay, though. Alright. Whatever. Not dinging the heads as effectively as I was a moment ago. Damn, the thing recharges quick, too. I thought I heard a bitch. What you got back here, bitch? Nothing? It's just a spawn point? That's not weird. Turns out you don't even need to hit him in the head. It takes like 3 shots to kill. And it shoots fast. And there's no reason to be more. Like, there's no ammo, so. No reason to be conservative. Where I died last time, right? Okay. Oh, that's right. I died after this next section. I thought this would be like a checkpoint here, you know, but it wasn't a checkpoint.
Slicer.
Oh, this is where they start coming through all the directions, right? Yeah, bitches. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Christ. Oh no, come on! Fuck. How am I supposed to fight this? God damn it. They're gonna make me start all the way back? Oh my god. Deal with this guy coming behind me. Bastard. Not this time. Another guy that comes from this way. Can I lose them? Oh, fuck. Like, oh fuck! Oh, I'm gonna die! Eat a dick, bitch! Well, if I crouch, can I lose them? I don't think this is working. It's a dumb idea, anyway. Alright. Just have to be better. What? Come on. A load of horse shit. Okay. Wait a second. Maybe I should switch into first person. I forget how to switch though. What did it say? It was like F1? No. See? Really? That doesn't seem to be working for me. Let's see. This is not first person, this is side to side. I guess maybe that's not first person, third person. Wait, there's no first person for... I'm pretty sure there's no first person for Heroes. But, I don't know. I don't know. Fuck. What if I could actually sneak up? Nope. Okay, so this crouching maneuver is definitely not the way. I think maybe I just need to... Oh, but I can't use the robot, right? Because I'm slicing. is that what's been killing me? Big guy. There it is. No man left alive. Stop crouching. Excuse me, Jesus. When's the checkpoint? Oh, well, that's the end of the level.
Agent Halkin, I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. 3, 2, 1.
What's this horse shit? Like a, this is like a speeder death time.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Or no, sorry. Speeder Star Destroyer.
Calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. The landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
I mean, the cutscenes do look really cool. Gotta love that, man. Star Destroyer crashing into Death Star. It's so cool.
Fiat. Get the Inferno Squad now.
Look at this indoor. Shit looks so good. Okay, well, I feel like it's setting up the next mission here, and, I think I'm gonna switch to playing the multiplayer. That's, you know, as cool as this is and everything. I think I may have played some of it before. I seem to remember some parts. I don't think I played very far into it, though. I wonder how, like, the hero characters play into, like, the story. I wonder if you fight any of them as, like, a boss or something. We're just gonna go hop into some of the multiplayer here. Any mode quick match might be the one. Oh wait. Co-op missions? I'm gonna play some of, like, the real game. As cool as co-op missions are, and they do get pretty difficult, against the higher level PCs. Is it Supremacy? I think it's Supremacy. I'm gonna go for Age of Republic, because that's where you get robots. Sometimes. I think it's got like the most diverse like cast, because you can get the Empire, you can get the robot faction, or you can get the rebel faction. In the other ones, it's mainly Empire and rebel faction. There's no... Is there a third faction? I don't think so. I don't think there's a third faction. I might be wrong, but I don't think there's a third faction. Oh, looks like we're playing Empire and losing. What character am I? Assault? Alright, well, let's get in there and start blasting. Should I play Officer? Fuck it. Let's go! There it is. Oh, fuck. Who wants a piece? Fuck! Ah, man. That guy was, strong. I wasn't hitting him in the head, though, so... Let me, try that one more time. I had no cover as well.
We're capturing command post Orin. We need to get on that sector ship, boys. It's not gonna happen until you capture those commands.
Oh my god, I'm getting shot in the back. No, I should hit the E key. God damn it. I am not doing so well. Our team is kind of sucking a little bit. We almost got A, or we did get A.
Command post Oric is now under our control.
Fuck, it's a guy with a lightsaber. I shot him a whole bunch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Well, I helped kill the... This guy was invisible, man. Bastard. I do need to do specialist at some point, but fine. Some of these other classes are just so much better. Are so good. And this one doesn't get good until you unlock like these guns. It's like sniping with the scout rifle, basically. Which, you know, can be okay.
Enemy transports on our scanners. Go and make sure the Sepis can't board them.
Oh fuck, they beat this area. Whoops. Let's see if we can snipe somebody. I don't see anybody.
Enemy boarding underway.
Where are they? Get them? How do they board? God damn it. Sniper rifle sucks so much ass, so.
Repair the Venator defenses. The Sepis are done boarding.
Alright, the game's not over just yet. Yeah, they get to place the robots. Of course you don't like where it's heading. I want to place the fucking robot. Whatever.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Alright, second layer here. Let's see if I can actually make specialists work. go spawn on Obi-Wan. That's a lot of shit.
Defend the ship. Give them everything we've got.
Sweet fucking penis. Ah, fuck. Ah, god damn it. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, fuck. I got poisoned for some reason. Who's shooting me? What the fresh fuck is happening? Not that, dude. Ouch. Wait, is that guy on my side? Oh, he is on my side. Jesus. Oh, dude. I was blasting that, dude. He's lucky I don't have as good a fucking rifle as him. Bastard. That's the early grind, I suppose. There we go. San Marino. Are they capturing the objectives? Where are they at, man? Oh, fuck. They got a droid to car back there. Fuck. Throw a grenade! Oh my god. Fuck. We're getting butt fucked out there. Let's go, Chewie. Let's get a Chewie going. Can you move, ass face? Jesus. I don't know how this fucking weapon works. Which. I don't know how this weapon works, man. Fuck. Oh my god, their team is just better. Fuck, and then they have the fucking. They have Grievous running up, fucking slapping us. Where's the rocket guy? Arc Trooper, Jet Trooper. It's the Jet Trooper, right? This is not looking good for us.
Master Yoda's here.
Why did Swan me away the fuck back here? Why is that guy shooting me? Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Damn it. Oh, that was so bad. Well, at least it only cost me 100. Maybe now one of these motherfuckers will be out of combat for a second. Not that dude. This dude's giant at General Grievous. Fuck. Back to the entrance, I suppose. Get fucked! Aw, oh, goddammit. Put his shield up right in time. Got him. What's next? I think the rocket did help with the shield, though. No, Grievous! Okay, we got him. He's dead. Eat a dick! Yes, cowards! Ah, fuck. Ah, that felt good. That felt real good. I've not been doing very well, but our team kind of sucks, so. What are you gonna do? Okay. Can I please spawn somewhere near the objective? We're getting butt fucked. Let him come again. Okay. Stick your little head out, you bitch.
Losing the objective. Go there and protect it.
Fuck. Oh, what? Oh, is there a guy behind us? Oh my god, why is it spawning stuff behind us? Where's our fucking team at? They just got there? Jesus.
All we can do is hope we bought the crew enough time to get away.
That team was not good. I came in super, super late, too.
Can I see the scoreboard, or is it... They're not going to show us the scoreboard.
I don't want to... Yeah, I don't want to play on that same server. I want to keep mixing it up. Double experience bonus? For the weekend, or... Traveling to Naboo. Okay, we found a game. Hopefully a game that's not, like, almost over. It's not the same between classes, right? I think each class has their own... No, maybe it is. I don't know.
Republic forces remain on Naboo. Calculations suggest the enemy intends to capture command posts. Purpose unknown. Likelihood of success.
See, we have two less guys. And the enemy team has much older player as well. Maybe not much older. Wait, what class is this? Alright, I'm going for D. Gotta get the D. Ah, bitch. Yeah. Getting on D. Alright, then I'm gonna go back and shoot that dude that shot me. Who wants to die? Can't see anybody. Alright, I'm gonna go push C, I think. Fuck. I killed two before I got fucked up. Let's see. I think I just keep playing specialist for a bit. No, we're getting rocked. That's one. I don't see who's shooting here. Disruption grenade wasn't on me. Fucking blasted him. Whatever. Let's just keep leveling it up. Oof, we are not on the winning side here. I just spawned, brother. We are getting shit on. We got too many people trying to play snipers, man. One.
Ah, fuck! Should have switched into the fucking E mode. Dread's so much better at specialist than me. Fuck, that guy's one! Fuck. Well, somebody killed him. God damn it. Droid to car available. Fuck it. Let's go droid to car. Oh, fuck. What's the shield button again? Q? What does my E button do again? Fuck! What the? God damn it. I tried pressing Q and it didn't bring up the ball shield. I guess you have to do stop for it. How do we lose all these other points? I'm gonna take this shit by myself here. Oh, well. Here. Where's my fucking shield? Oh, it's F key. Are you kidding? Okay, I was about to say, that dude should definitely be dead. Damn, dude. And we lost E just like that? Or we lost D just like that? Jesus, man. That's some sort of achievement for that. Fuck. God damn it. It wasn't great. Alright, let's try this guy. We are not having a good set of games right now. Oh shit, this guy has a sword. Says there's a guy here. Oh, there he is. Fuck. I'm gonna chop this boy up, dude. Bitch. They got a fucking laser sword. Smoke. I'm in the smoke, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. God damn, what did he hit me with? Yeah, that's the problem with some of this, is that everybody has, like, all the in-game stuff. And you just have to grind the in-game stuff. Which, you know, it's fine when you're winning. Sucks when you're losing. Fuck, dude. Fucking laser swords everywhere. Let's go, dude. I want to get a fucking hit off on one of these boys. Where are they at? Bring it on, laser sword bitches. Are they dead? what does the E key do? Oh, it gives me hostile scan. Oh, that guy's won. All right, nice. Yeah, you little bitch. Fuck. Eat a fucking smoke grenade, you cowards. Move, droid Dakar. I'm gonna shoot these motherfuckers. God damn, he's all up in the way. Oh, but it's a fucking lightsaber wielder. This motherfucker just run up the wall. God damn it. Alright. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna reload. Am I invulnerable? What the fuck? Why aren't my bullets doing any damage? Like too far out? Oh no. Got him. Got him. Got him. I don't know what the fuck that glitching was about. Kind of dominating these fucking robos. Got one.
They're about to leave. Stop the clones from boarding.
I think we can kill this thing if we shoot it enough. Killed a bunch of stuff and didn't die, so that was good.
Less amusing as time goes by.
Oh, I think after this game, I'm gonna call this stream. I might be on later for some Apex, we'll see.
The Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
Chicken boiled in honey. Let's keep playing this guy. Seem like we're doing good with him. Where are we heading? This one?
The clones have boarded. All units move to defend and repel.
The Sepis are capturing the objective.
They're on objective A, huh? God, he's one. Alright. That's about to say. Fuck! I got killed by somebody else. Yeah, well. Probably should have slashed there. We're gonna get to A, you guys. Oh my god, they're everywhere. That one's one. Which your projectile. I almost got my ability back. Fuck. They have a fucking laser sword wielder out there. Ah, fuck. I did a good amount of damage to some of them. What are you doing, brother? You're running away from battle? You need to be running towards the fight, not away. Oh, fuck. They got through? Oh, that sucks. Setting up here, bitch. Laser sword wielder down there. You can't block all our shots. Ooh. Ah, fuck. I probably should have thrown the gas a little bit further away there, if I could have. I don't know if you actually can throw the gas further in there. Thought we were doing a decent job holding that tunnel up until that point, though. Why am I hearing a light sword, not a laser sword? Fuck. They're definitely down here. Fuck. Are they shooting it? Who's shooting it? I can't see where they're shooting it from. Oh. Not that dude. Ah, fuck. Keep falling down. Is that a Yoda, dude? No! Jesus Lord. What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's a Chewie. Come at me, bro! Aw, oh, man. I wanted to get close and use my sword. Oh, well. We're definitely gonna lose this one. We're just not doing a good job defending that right side. They only need to kill one. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe you have to do all three. What the fuck? What's going on? I don't know. That was the first time I tried to use it in combat. It didn't go so well. Rocket droid. So it's already too late at this point. We're definitely gonna lose. Bitch. Fuck, I missed the rocket. got the Chewbacca. Let's see where I was on that one. Fifth.
GG's. See you guys later.